Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Aristo Box, and today we are here to make some Malai Soya Curry. So all we need for this is 2 cups of soya nuggets, 2 tomatoes, 1 onion, 1 spring onion, half capsicum, 6 cloves of garlic, small pieces of ginger and haldi, 1 small bowl of curd, half cheese cube and 1.5 spoons of pepper for marination. Masalas used in the gravy are half teaspoon of garam masala, coriander powder, mirchi powder, salt as per your taste, 2 tablespoons of ghee and 10 to 12 leaves of coriander for garnishing. At first, boil some soya nuggets and then pankhe ke niche thoda thanda kar lo soya nuggets ko. And then add 2 tablespoons of ghee. Let the ghee heat and then add garlic, ginger and haldi. You can use a paste or I have grated it here. Add the finely chopped onions and spring onions. Let it mix well with the ginger garlic paste for about 3 minutes and then add the capsicum. Let them all sauté together for about 4 minutes. While the veggies are on flame, side by side you can squeeze all the water from the soya nuggets and add 2 tablespoons of curd to it and mix well. Alongside add 1.5 spoons of pepper and marinate it. While the soya is soaking the curd, let's add some finely chopped tomatoes to the pan and add salt, dhania powder, mirchi powder, garam masala and whatever other masala you need and keep mixing well. Ensure to keep the flame on sim because it cooks really well when the flame is on sim. Add 2 cups of water to the entire mix. Now stand beside it and keep it on a high flame for it to cook really well. If you have a mixer, you can make a puree of tomato and avoid mashing on flame. As I don't have a mixer, I am mashing it on flame and stirring it alongside. Cover the mixture with a lid and leave it on a medium flame. Let it cook for about 4 minutes. Now once the gravy has become a little thick, let's grate some cheese into it and keep mixing it. After 5 minutes of cooking and smashing, add the marinated soya nuggets and mix well in the gravy. Let it boil for about 2 minutes and while it's boiling, you can garnish it with coriander leaves and switch off the gas. Your Malai Soya Curry is totally ready to be served and you can serve it with rice or roti or any other kind of side you like it to be served with. I hope you guys liked my video and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe.
See you when I see you.